Let's create a Venn diagram in Google Slides or Google Drawing. The trick is to adjust the transparency. So I'm going to create a new slide. I'm going to make a blank one. I'm going to create a circle. Now the trick to creating a circle is to hold down the shift key. So I hold down the shift key, create a circle. I like to make the border a little bit thicker. And I'm going to change my fill color to yellow. But then I want to go back to the paint can and go down to custom so I can adjust the transparency. And then I'm going to single click on this circle, Control D, duplicate. And I'm going to change the color. And then again, I want to click right back on the same paint can because it's going to be a solid color. So we need to come down and customize to adjust the transparency so that they overlap.